Now you are having freedom. Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Check the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Oh, Mammon, and what did it get me? Oh. problem now. His light shineth even down here in the bark.
You Imagine. I'm really crawling when you're alone.
Coming, and Raptor's a fish tank.
Shite! You let him get away. Oh, I need a moment to think. Ah, but of course. It will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his box. I would suggest you be finding a dead one. It's the tooth control system. They're good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open its portal. They will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big, stinking brutes. Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
This is well, my shield.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question.
We bred little ones used to certain smell. Terrible. This is not like putting on aftershave. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like if you said.
The book says, fresh knives, smile, and be yourself. She's so stuck up. I'll show her what happens to them stuck up tight.
you. Thank you.
I must be hearing things.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Thank you. Thank you.
This place here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankensteins. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones. Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nut. Thank you.
You'll make terrible rackets, but it starts. Now you will have need of bodysuit and helmet.
Showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood science. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
things. Free mind, free will.
It's a standard procedure!
He must have suspected trouble. I've locked him up near the protector labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
Will.
Turning yourself into one of those tin men is a two-way street. The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first in line.
Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing, the bodysuit. Go to Failsafe Armored Escort.
Kind of.
everything. And another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Thank you.
All we need now is bodysuit. Vent by the poopy girl.
Thank you.
man grabbed the skin and organs straight into soot. Otherwise, your suit will not work. Ryan say Big Daddy too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Cities if one is guided by doubt, but can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before me. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench. Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Thank you.